is up, guys? Epic Pokemon TCG here, and today, guys, I have a deck profile for you guys, and this is pretty much the deck that I'm kind of working with. It's my first go at it, and this will be tweaked on, so I figured I'll share it with you guys. Maybe you guys can work on it, too. Just see what you can do with it. So, starting off, we have four Kyurem. If you guys know, if you guys read the title of the video, you know what deck it is. So I got four Kyurem. It's the Plasma one. It's got Frost Spear. Does 30 and then 30 to your opponent, so pretty much it's a Randers kind of, you win a card. Then it's got Blizzard Burn, 120. Not that impressive, but of course there are some damage modifiers in here. I play four Deoxys, and they're on my phone. And yeah, pretty much Deoxys is just going to add 10 extra damage to your Kyurem's attacks. And the reason I really like Kyurem right now is because Donphan is so popular, and it's a one prize attacker that can hit for a lot of damage. Also, Deoxys has the Helix Force attack. It does 30 plus 30 more for each energy attached to your opponent's Pokemon. If it has a Plasma Energy on it, so that's pretty good. And then, I play a 2-2 Mega Manectric. And basically, guys, this is going to serve a lot of purposes. I'm just going to go better. And two Spirit Link. Pretty much, Manectric has a lot of purposes. It's kind of a replacement for the one Thunderous I have in here. But it's basic energies. See the best way to explain this. Manectric is a Pyroar counter. It's got Turbo Bolt. Does 110, which will one shot a Pyroar. Unless there's a training, if there's a training center out, then it won't. But you guys get what I mean. And it attaches two basic energies to any one of your Pokemon. And I do have a few in here, some basic energies. But like I said, it's just my first go at it. And you know, it's an electric attacker too. That can't be knocked out as easy as Thunderous. And I don't know, it's just, this is an idea I'm just kind of working with. Basically, these two have kind of similar roles in this deck, but I do play one Thunderous, though, just one. And that'll do it for the Pokemon. The supporters are kind of light. I'm trying to get this, I want to add a couple more colors in, but this was just a really tight build. And I got four Juniper, four in, two Lysander, almost a silencer or something like that. I don't know what I was trying to say. But I want to add in two more colors and maybe some bicycles. But this is just what I have for now. So that's the supporters. Definitely not enough. But I do play three VS Seeker. That has been helping a little bit. But definitely want to add in some more supporters. Then I have four Laser. And of course, I got two Verbank. So, you know, just add some extra damage. I was actually thinking I could probably cut one of the lasers and put in a chorus. Because most of the time, lasers are just kind of sitting there in the matchups I've been playing this with. So, I would probably take out a laser maybe or just something like that and put in another chorus or put in a chorus. Speaking of damage modifiers, I got three Muscle Band. Basically, with Kyurem, now you're Frostbearing for 50 for the base and then 140, which means if you have a Verbank Laser or just three Deoxys out, you're hitting for 170 with the Blizzard Burn. So, with Muscle Band, Laser, and Deoxys, it's going to be really easy to just pack up like high amounts of damage onto Pokemon EX. Then I'll play three Chorus Machine. I would play four, but four was just way too clunky, so I decided to go with three. Three's been working pretty well. Then three Switch, just because that's really good in here. Deoxys has a high retreat cost, and Kyurem has a high retreat cost, and if you Blizzard Burn or something like that, you can switch, bring up Mega Manectric, and just retreat. Or you can do Keldeo, Flawed Stone, it's up to you. Then for Ball cards, two Ultra Ball and two Plasma Ball. This is what I'm really comfortable with. This seems to work in this deck. You can bump up the Ultra Ball to three since you are playing Mega Manectric. It's just up to you. Also, this is really good to get energy into the discard pile. And then we got, for the A-Spec, we got Deoxys Machine. I like this because you can get back anything, which is really good. Now, here's where I'm kind of stumped on the deck. This is where I cannot get it correctly. I do play four Rainbow, which I have been contemplating taking out and putting in for basic energy, but the problem is I don't know what to take them out for. I do have the four Plasma Energy, three Water, one Electric. I don't know what I want to take out for this yet. I don't know. I can't. Like, at times I know I'm gonna want to attack with Deoxys, because that is going to be an option. But if I could build this to where, you know, I don't have any way to attack with Deoxys, and I can get away with it, then, you know, that's going to be really good. If I make this all basic energy, I might take out the Thunderous. I might not. I don't know yet. But pretty much, guys, that's the deck. You can do whatever you want with it. I'm still working on it, still tweaking it. It's working pretty decently for the most part. It's just really good, I think. I definitely will recommend adding in more water energy. That just makes it great. If you can get two in there and just Turbo Bolt and then maybe Colorless Machine or Attach Return and get a Blizzard Burn going like that. It's another reason why I really, really like Mega Manectric, because it can add two energies. But I don't know what to make these. Not going to lie, I don't know what to make these. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go test this out a little more. I just figured I would share it with you. And hopefully you guys can get a cool deck going with it. And, yeah. I'm going to have some more deck profiles for you guys soon. So, I love you all. And thank you guys for watching. And, of course, this is Epic Pokemon TCG signing out. Take care, guys.